Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. Did you know that being overweight greatly increases your risk of developing osteoarthritis? That's because excess weight equals excess pressure on your joints. So the more you weigh, the more stressed and damaged your joints become. In fact, being just 5 kilograms overweight puts an extra 10 to 15 kilograms of pressure on your knees. But that's not the only problem. Fat tissue produces certain proteins that cause inflammation in your body and in long term, damages your joints. Luckily, by losing those extra kilos, you can help to postpone or even prevent the onset of osteoarthritis. To lose weight, you need to burn off more energy than you consume. Start by ditching the junk food and adding more lean protein and fresh fruits and vegetables to your diet. It's also important to increase your level of activity. Find yourself a new low-impact exercise to try, or use the activity tracker on your watch or smartphone and set yourself a goal to take 10,000 steps per day. This might seem like a lot, but by regularly keeping your body moving throughout the day, you'll be surprised at how quickly your steps add up. If you need extra assistance or advice for achieving your weight loss goals, schedule an appointment with your doctor or healthcare professional. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.